So hello again, and here I am at Elmwood Park in Roanoke, Virginia. And it's getting a little darker out now. I have about 30 minutes of flight time left. I've already flew it once, but I can see some lights are turning on, which that's where you get the really nice shots because of all the lights turning on. But anyway, let's get it up in the air and see what it looks like. And I'm gonna take the Mini 2 out this time. Okay. Thank you. So here I am at the entranceway to Elmwood Park. And I'm just gonna walk through here a little bit. Sun just set down. It's a nice little walkway. Of course, you got some fountains that run here in the middle. I guess not all at once. So now we're getting ready to enter the, I guess, the main arena, the main part of it. This is where people would sit down and, of course, watch or listen to people play music or whatever's going on here. So normally if there's an event going on, there would be hundreds of people here. Of course, this is the stage area. It may be a little hard to see. It's very nicely lit. Well, this is kind of nice with all the little lights on the ground. All right, so let's go up to the top of the step. It's pretty quiet right now. There's only one person down there at the bottom right now. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed that flight with me and the little Mini 2. We were just flying around Elmwood Park, and of course we were in the Roanoke City area. But hopefully that you enjoyed that, and until next time, see you on the next one.